Once you've created your OneDrive account, you should see something sort of similar to this. You'll see it says Mary's OneDrive. I have two options for adding content. I can upload files or folders from my computer, and this is nice because it syncs with every type of device that you might have, so you can access them from an Android phone, an iPad, a Mac, a PC. Currently I'm working on my Mac. Since it's run through the web, it looks the same on a PC. This time, what we're going to have you do is we're going to have you create a file. And it has several different web apps for creating files. We're going to use the Word app. And this is a nice free version of Word. It does not have all of the functionality that the full version of Word installed on your computer would have, so you can't use it to do all of the homework for class. But you can save all of the homework from your regular full programs into OneDrive, which is a good way of backing things up so you don't lose or forget it. For this assignment, your only goal is to prove that you created an account. So I'd like you to type your name. And notice you don't have to save, it saves automatically. And I'd like you to share your file. And I just want you to get a link, and I don't need to be able to edit it. Choose View Only and select Create Link. You'll click to select the link, choose Copy, and then you can hand this in to Canvas to prove that you successfully created your OneDrive account.